Hi everyone, this is Nathan Morin doing another channel update video. Well, not exactly channel update video, just the one special video I decided to make. And it's actually, there's going to be another one that's the same as it, except that there's going to be different things going on. I'm just letting all of you know that I'm going to be having my room be separated into two. This room is going to be my bedroom, and the room across the hall here is going to be my living room slash game room. This video, I'm going to show you what they look like right now, before the after. This is going to be the before, so it's going to be the pre-video here. Right now, we are in my bedroom here. Well, it's not my bedroom yet. It's considered to be my whole entire room with everything, including the game and such. But very soon, all of these posters you see on these walls in this room are... Yeah, all these posters you're going to be seeing on these walls in this room are all going to come down, and they're going to be put into the other room. Because I want my game room to look like it is a game room by having posters of my favorite video game characters and other interests on it. This whole entire stack of games I have here is also going to be moved over to the other room soon. Now I gotta be quiet. My stepfather is sleeping, so I gotta be very quiet with this video. So all of these posters are going to be put into the other room. All of these VHSs are going to stay here. My whole collection of VHSs here, I'm going to keep them in this room because there's not really of any room for them in the other. Very soon, this chair right here, which I always use to do my YouTube videos for setup, is going to be moved into that room over there as well. That was dark when you saw that because it's very dark in that hall. And this TV is also going to be moved over into that other room as well. Now I'm going to show you what my living room looks like right now, which it's still not quite the living room yet. Here's where my game room is going to take place. It's also going to have my DVDs in it, and it's also going to have those stuff in it too. All of those walls in this room are all going to have my posters on it. Now here is my DVD rack, or my DVD future rack. I've already thought ahead and put them all together. They're dark, as you can see here, because it's not really that light in this room. But this is the stack of them right here. Someday that fourth section there will be filled up. I'm still collecting DVDs as life is going on. Here's some of the stuff I took out of the other room too. That's all going to be in here as well. They're not really of any use to me in that bedroom. And then everything else will be set up. This is just the before video. Once all of the rooms are ready and are all set and done, there will be an extra video to show the after for both of the rooms. That's all I just wanted to show all of you, so thank you for watching if you do ever view this video, and I'll see you all later. It's going to be a little tricky to aim for the stop record because it's not right in front of my eyes, but I really didn't want to do the other way of looking at the camera because everything would look upside down with their wording if I just showed it on the screen. That would have gotten you confused. See you all later.